by the way, I will destroy you, Fisk, you know that, right?
Dude, I will fuck you up, dude.
That sounds pretty gay, lads. I need to keep that to a bedroom talk.
We do that as well, trust me.
We do that at the same time.
Dude, I am so good at this game, bro.
Yeah, I tried to snipe on it.
I thought that was being retarded.
Lacking as always.
I didn't want to like burst your eardrums, so I thought I'd try and stifle it, but it didn't really work.
The boat right at the end usually sinks before it teleports you out.
Feels bad, man. Titanic all over again.
He's probably gonna get hit by a beam now, I'm sure.
Oh, I'm so fast. Let me go. Don't tell me you need a flask now.
I need one, please.
Can I get one?
No, you can't. I mean, I've only got one left.
Can I get, like, them intellect flasks, dude?
I have an agility one if you need it.
I need that dodge rating.
Does that even happen anymore? Agility in vanilla used to count towards,
dodging and parry.
Crit. No, it used to be crit for DPS. No, it's crit chance.
Yeah. I don't think it does that
on my warlock.
I don't know about warlock. I remember for like warrior. Warriors yeah. like had
warlock
crit.
Was the best man. I had one job and I had to keep curse elements up.
You support.
And then in TBC, it was that and just spamming shadow bolt. If I couldn't spam shadow bolt, it kicked me for shit DPS.
You're next.
I'm next. Hopefully Spam Shock's got the next one up. Oh, I don't have it macroed on this spec.
Kind of looks like it's
nah, it's fine.
It isn't.
Did you say something? I was Spam Shock? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Spam Shock
next. Yeah, because my interrupt has Spam Shock on next.
Oh.
Because I was part of the interrupt.
Take it.
Oh my god, that fucking macro, dude.
I was spamming up.
Zernex, holy shit.
He's not interrupting it, man. I have to tell him.
Apparently, I've got next. Yeah, I don't have it macroed on this spec.
He's a fucking slacker, man.
This is so rude. Officer abuse. I'm gonna leave and.
I'll never abuse you.
I'm gonna leave and join Insanity where they treat their raiders respectfully.
Oh, yeah, where they treat them
rogues. When I read of Insanity, they treated everyone with respect except for the rogues, because the rogues couldn't do shit.
I've seen some streams of their raid. I'd hate to be in that fucking group.
I was there for an entire night. It was fine.
Yeah, but that was like farm.
Yeah, it was farm. It was hilariously fucking easy.
Yeah.
Were you joining them or something? Or what?
No, it was Christmas. It was
Christmas
break, and they were like, "Oh, we need some people." And I'm like, "Can I come for Xavius? I'll give you money if you need it."
Ah. Fucking boost.
Go.
I'm wearing the wrong gear right now, I just realized. I'm not cleaving anything.
Oh, I can't get that one.
Dropped it! Told you to get next, dude.
I got the suppress. That was the next one when you last said. Alright, I got next.
You sure?
Maybe.
Is that Duskwatch guard just healing in a pool?
No.
Oh, he's got really high
health. Fisk didn't interrupt again. Gosh. Oh my god, Fisk, what are you doing?
I've done the potion.
Gosh.
Alright, cool. At least someone's on the ball today, Skip.
Yeah, you're taking like the only job I have in this game.
I'm sorry, bro.
I see you sometimes in Dalaran, and you don't even wave back. What a wanker.
I feel bad, bro.
Wow.
Dude, we were running around each other for 10 minutes, like 3 days.
Yo, I didn't even get the pre-pot. You ruined my life.
Oh yeah, I have a rogue. Did you even get to Invis?
I didn't get to fucking do anything. I had to pop drums.
Sorry,
what?
I'm not used to playing with rogues.
Who fucking popped drums, guys?
I did.
I have hero pit, bro.
Man, last time I trusted you with hero, you took 5 seconds.
Ooh, 5 seconds too long.
That's 6 seconds too much.
We've waited over 10 seconds in an actual raid before for hero.
Yeah. So do we, somehow.
I took volcanic damage.
Fucking
primal,
dude.
Fucking primal and Yoshua.
Fucking primal and mages. Whatever.
No, mages don't use it because then they...
Where you at, Skep? I can't see you. Nicely done. Where you at, Saran?
I can't speed you up and remove that buff, the debuff anymore.
Can't you master spell that?
I could, but you there's not enough to be it's worth it. If all five of us had it, then yeah, I probably would, but I used to be able to just do my freedom and it would remove it as well as my dispel. It doesn't do it anymore.
I hope you didn't master spell on Botanist. We found that out the hard way with one of our ones.
I mean,
we tend to pad the meters, so we try as much as we can.
We just try to fuck it up as much as possible, right?
Yeah.
Or is that normal?
That's our motto. Fuck it up, still do it.
Fuck it up. That sounds like what do you call that dude? Star.
Oh, so fast.
Star, dude. Everyone dying on that.
Augur?
No, that's where you get the vacuum bear.
It's come like, in. You know you die if you stand on fire, right? You do. Holy shit.
What?
Who knew that? I wish you get feared if you look at
I wish
the
our
ad?
Tanks were British.
Oh, who knew that?
Yeah, I don't know. Tactics? What's that? I don't
I
know.
I wish our tanks were British.
British what? Tanks?
No.
We didn't even have British tanks.
It's that,
you
like,
even get
fucking...
British tanks?
If you do, they're trollers. Fuck. Every British person
like
can only meet on this game.
Troll head. Wanker sometimes.
I'm not a troll.
Thieving wanker coming in here stealing my keystone.
Stealing your keystone? Holy shit. Raph, these feelings. Very upset.
Have you done Halls of Valor 18 yet?
Why did I do Halls of Valor 18?
Because Ruman is like begging for that Horn of Valor.
Oh, have you seen what my priest has got? Oh, Fisk, you seen what my priest has got, right?
Sorry, I can't hear. I think you're muted or something. What are you saying?
I can go get the food buff. Okay, or do you want to kill imps first?
We're killing imps.
Wait, we can actually get the food buff?
I have max food. Of course I can.
Oh my gosh.
Someone actually does cooking in
Somebody
this game.
Actually has it. That is ridiculous. Have we ever had that buff?
Oh my god, kill them or they're all gonna heal.
It's great.
Oh
just
god, thank you.
Oh, nice. Nice.
That was much.
Monk OP.
That was the best push ever, bro. Yeah. You're my hero now.
Now they're healing and we can't kill them. Oh god.
It's the only reason I took it.
Interrupt him.
Interrupt it. Serana, you're next.
There, I just stunned it. Isn't that better?
Wait. Oh, we don't even have to.
We're gonna triple chase this. If we're not, I'm gonna be very upset with an Zerg here.
I don't know.
Come on, man. It's easy. You can two chase either Jar 16 and like.
This is so easy, bro.
It depends how good our DPS are feeling.
I touched the 17 DPS yesterday, so I think it's pretty good.
My single target's pretty okay, I just wish I had more AoE. Maybe a legendary cloak will drop here.
But at this point it's down to RNG, if we can do it in time.
No, it's Grats, not.
Bro. Yeah, but we had trap, so yeah, it is RNG.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's completely down to RNG, depending on what spawns.
Just kill shit quick. Anyways.
We don't know how to do that.
Yeah, what's DPS? I don't know about that.
God, like, one of the top...
We, like, in Reinvented, we have the philosophy of why bother DPSing when you can overheal it by 10 healers?
10 healers? Is that how you do it?
We have, like,
Gul'dan, is it?
Every fight is, like, 8 healers, and then...
I'm pretty sure on Gul'dan we do have the lowest amount of healers. We actually, we have the...
Healers,
like, we have the, highest amount of people on heroic kill for Gul'dan. We had 28 or something like that on our second kill. And that was a one-shot. Feels good, man.
Nice, man. It's really awkward when you have too many people and half of them don't know what's going on.
Don't know what you're talking about. I think every raider should know what's going on.
No,
right?
Well, we bring in a lot of trials and socials as well on like normal heroic runs, the first time progress and stuff. And it can get a bit messy at some at times.
Fuck, we got so bad RNG.
Dude, you don't need RNG. You just need
Why are you killing kill. This?
Okay. I don't know, he's wasting time. You're talking about bad RNG and he's just wasting all our precious minutes.
Because I'm waiting for imps.
You're ready to take him, son.
Wait for him to come back around.
Yeah,
we'll get
that
the other
happened because we're fighting these. Holy shit.
I don't think we needed this.
I haven't done a dungeon for Zerg in ages, so I forgot his eccentricity. All of them with the imps. This is how
Let's
you
go. Fisk, you better have wings. I'm gonna be disappointed in you.
Of course, bro.
Let's go. Alright, if any of them start healing, please let me know.
Have you not seen this amazing, like, sub single target AoE? You wish you were this good.
You play sub?
I play sub on everything. Got my Keystone Master of sub.
Show me the ways, bro.
Why do you play sub, though?
I love sub. And
okay.
I have no legendaries for any of the others except Outlaw.
Outlaw, let's be honest.
Yeah, fuck Outlaw.
Oh shit, we actually need to line of sight this.
It's fortified.
Is it? Shield.
Yeah.
I am fucked!
You can do that, I just cloaked.
Skeb, you better use all your survivability. All your defensive cooldowns.
Isn't it tyrannical?
No.
No.
Fucking thought it was. Explains why the first boss died so quick.
You didn't realize when your burst phase killed it. You did 1.4 million and you died.
I'm expecting us to kill shit like that.
Oh, I can also break these bizarre grids behind us for another boss.
Let's wait on that though.
I'll do it now, so we can do both at the same time.
Oh yeah, seems like a great idea.
Yeah.
We've done that before.
We can, these bosses don't do very much.
Yeah, but they're...
Yeah, but they just take so much longer. Yeah.
They just waste time.
Okay, I didn't realize that.
100 more, their health gets 100%. No way.
Okay,
and they do like 50% more damage, isn't it?
It would be like,
100-100, I think.
It would be like doing it on...
Yeah, it is 100-100.
Then.
Becomes a raid boss, pretty much.
Oh shit, I should move out of that.
It's like he gets bolstered.
It's fine, as long as you don't get hit by a volcano, you're fine.
It's like Scorpion on Heroic.
Dude,
just
stack
everything and wipe it.
It's like Scorpion on Mythic.
Fisk.
Yeah.
The mini boss before Helia on More Souls 19 had 20 million less HP than the first boss.
Hell yeah.
The mini boss.
Yeah, in More Souls.
Had close HP to the first boss because of the fortified.
Oh yeah, that. For a second,
Arath, good. Arath.
Yeah. I'm going into stealth.
Look at this fucking mount, man.
Yeah, it's a beautiful mount.
What mount do you mean? This?
So cool and.
Do you guys have like a favorited? I have to like type in its name and scroll down to get it.
I have multiple favorite mounts.
You know what? His face looks like Fisk.
Wow, that is one sexy motherfucker, dude.
Yeah, ugliest fish I've ever seen.
That is so nice.
Did you see how Fisk looks like, Hector?
No, I haven't seen what Fisk looks like.
No.
Like a chihuahua that's been run over.
I don't want to. I think I'll get like a stroke from the ugliness.
Oh, you have good dreams now, Fisk? You don't want to destroy that?
Yeah. Good dreams.
Okay. You're dreaming of Fisk next to you?
Yeah, man. Where's the enforcer? On the other side.
Feels Fisk, man.
That emote now?
70%.
What the fellow up to? Can I use that?
No, none of us can. You gotta be a warlock or a demon.
Oh,
hunter.
God.
Oh, shit, we've actually got line of sight this again.
You keep. Dude, you're like so behind.
What do you mean?
It's like, oh, we have line of sight.
Oh, what a
loss.
Then
you put it there.
Good job, Fisk. Only want to take the debuff.
Fuck you.
Well, this is the closest place.
There's things that make you go fast, eh?
I don't need to dodge it. I'm a tank.
I'm just gonna.
You don't know how to dodge it.
You are my
That's
hero.
Why you play a tank.
Hector, you are my hero.
I know, Skip.
You're so good at
so
this
nice.
Game, bro.
Oh, gotten hit by
we
that
all
one,
took
probably.
It like idiots.
Right to the
we
face.
All took it like men. Skep is the word you're looking for.
Am I going to die now?
Please don't kill me.
Gotcha, man.
IRL.
Thank you.
No. Oh.
It's bad rest.
Oh, should I bow res him?
I don't think, you can't release res.
No, because we're in combat. And
you
raised
my...
me into a star.
This fucking broke, man. Who is
you know what I said before he joined Search? Never mind.
Why the hell would I want to do a reinvented though?
Oh my god, he figured out.
He figured it out.
I think so. I was going to join someone and go for fucking Zerglings or Quilla at least.
Zerglings.
Zerglings?
Yeah, some real raiders.
I guess they clear content while it's hard, right?
Yeah, but a shame, bro.
XD couldn't even get Odin down with Nick.
I told you, Fisk, the way he doesn't want to get out DPS'd by a hunter.
Yeah.
Fucking Skep has scaring people off. They see him and they're like, I don't want to join this Turkish guy.
This is not funny. I told you so many times.
The only thing about Skip that needs fixing is his transmog.
You're not.
It's fine.
You don't like my transmog, bro?
I'm coming in. Sorry.
Nah. Never liked that one from TBC.
Yeah, Turkish people have bad transmogs. I agree.
Dude, I told you there is no fun in this thing. Don't say that again.
Oh.
Don't trigger me in this run, please.
Yeah, I have no balls.
I never know if Skip's serious either.
This is not fun though. Do you know? What are you saying?
Not funny.
No.
No, I mean, do you even know what are you saying?
What am I saying?
Yeah. Do you understand what you say?
Yeah, that you're from Turkey.
Dude, it's gonna fuck you up now, man.
You're gonna have to tell me if you need healing, because like, I actually have no party frames right now.
Oh, we're good.
I'm bad at this game.
Just kill boss, please.
You guys bugged. This is not fair.
Well, Skip didn't beat me there. I guess I should join.
Pass the test, dude. Welcome to the guild.
The trial has been passed. I beat the lowest DPS available.
Beat the lowest DPS in the game. Finally, you have a chance.
I am the lowest DPS.
While using death from above and single target. Oh yeah, boys.
I thought you got knocked up by the flames. I was like, alright. And then I realized you came slamming down into him.
He's got potions. I should type these out. I didn't use DBM.
It's a male.
Wow, mystery chess.
Has he got potions?
Yes, he's wearing potions.
Oh.
Got him.
Yeah, I got him.
Got him. Ha.
Look how big my weapon is, what the fuck?
That's what he said.
Ouch. He's going left, boys.
Dude, it's too hot today.
Fisk actually beat me, bro. I feel so bad now.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Fucking demoted.
If I ever get up to DPS, I'd never get beaten by Fisk.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I just jumped off.
Fucking genius.
You know what, man? You just earned yourself a portal team forever, Surge, man.
Don't worry, we don't do Emerald Nightmare anymore.
Oh, we will. Today?
Oh, today?
Re-killing Mythic? Nighthold?
Yeah, I need
that. We're doing Dragons tonight.
Oh yeah, boy.
Yeah, why would we bother going Nighthold Mythic? What's
why
the point
bother
that?
With that shit when we can re-kill World Nightmare?
Nightmare.
Dude.
Is that such a fun fight?
Transmog boots are from Mythic Xavier, so.
Yeah, we need transmog loot, dude.
Yep.
Fucking loot for Krosis and shit.
Yeah, you're right. Who needs better upgrades?
We need more slot mogs.
Exactly. It's also like my base in slot relics drop from Xavier, so there. It's grand.
Done.
Yeah.
That
we should get Dusty some loot.
That old.
But no one goes
Let's off. Get Dusty some loot. Is Dusty even showing up tonight? Where is Dusty? What happened to Dusty? Why has he gone MIA again?
No, wait. Dusty got all the best loot and then stopped playing the game.
Yeah man.
That's how the game works, bro.
That's why we need
but
another
room. I've gotten the best loot of every few weeks, there's better loot.
Because he got it all in 1 week.
He's got
yeah,
like
of course.
7.5 best loot.
Yeah, he got all the sets and then the best in slot relics and then he
crippled me.
And he got a best in slot legendary.
I've been crippled, Skip, help. Thank you.
There you go.
What did he get? What legendary did he get? Was it the execute wrists?
No, he got the good ones.
He got the boots with the vendetta.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, those yeah, line up so well with the relics and the trinket from Elisande.
Yeah, that's what he's got.
And he got the best slot relic too from the mythic.
He got the best slot relic and he's got the trinket, right?
He's fucking loaded, man.
He has everything, actually.
There's a reason he does, like...
That's my latest. Yay.
Nice.
Wow, that's...
There's a reason Dusty does like 700 sustained. Or some stupid shit.
This is a pattern, obviously.
Oh, nah, he just sits boss, stabby stabby boss.
That's bad tactics.
Sits boss, asks for like hero and shit all the time.
Yeah.
Asking people to die for him for procs. I mean, who does that anyway?
You.
I don't know, it's definitely not when I'm using Anger Boda.
Like...
Can I get an Anger Boda?
Nope.
No, that's only if you're in Reinvented, sorry.
Yeah, we have the loot, we have the best loot.
We have the best have the mounts as well. If you join Reinvented, you also get the
make the game great again.
Midnight. You also get midnight.
Instant
every
gamma.
Raider has midnight.
Unless a primal.
Unlucky primal. Jeez, oh my god, this boss is AIDS on Volcano.
Yeah, because wherever he's little.
Because for each image. Yeah.
I just shadow strike into a fucking stun cloud like a genius. Oh my god, will you fuck off, game?
I am. Oh, bro, that was two volcanoes, not
fist.
One.
Fist troll.
That was two.
Confirmed.
Oh, just what?
Oh,
oh my.
Oh, 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 I got
hell,
good boots.
Dude, look at those.
I got good boots. Look at those boots.
Fuck?
Oh my god. Look at those boots.
You now get two items.
He got two items. He got
905.
He got all the loot.
Suck me off.
Look at that shit I get. Get the fuck out.
At least you got something.
Get better DPS, mate. You shouldn't stand in volcanoes.
Hey, I did it for padding. Shut up.
Guess what?
You actually beat me, Fisk.
Oh, good job.
Fuck you, dude.